Welcome back to Space Hulk Deathwing. So there's a guy there. I think I'll go for the fast route with this gun. As in, I'll go through here. Alright, so I've killed one of them and gotten a relic. Yeah, this ability of teleporting and exploding an enemy, it's got some issues. As in, it doesn't necessarily work all the time. Well, that was,
We learned something terrible from the Tech Marines when they examined this second swarm of
That was unfortunate.
Warning!
You know, I think I'd probably be better served just avoiding this altogether and going through this path right here to get to the prey chamber. Okay, so... Very well. Maybe there is a... You know, maybe there is a secret there in this lower part. I'll go try and find it. Not a good idea to stay too much here, though. So I am taking a massive risk. You know what, let's have some fun, shall we? Because I'm kind of growing tired of having to...
Be alert.
We learned something terrible from the Tech Marines when they examined this second swarm.
We are the angels of death.
Alert.
Alright, keep moving. Still have one Psygate. Yeah, Redemption Bolter isn't quite useful, is it? So, with the shotgun that I... having a shotgun as a space marine. Doesn't quite fit, does it? Keep moving, keep moving.
Operation finished.
Well, ain't that a bitch?
Missile.
Thank you.
Operation finished.
Oh boy. I really danced to death when it came to those turrets. Well, ain't that a bitch? So, the door there is blocked. Oh boy.
Three are the angels of death.
All right, right. Well, I could keep the bolter, but it's not really a great one, is it? Spear of Caliban. I mean, it's just, it's okay, but it just doesn't have the capability of damage that I'd like it to. So... so what am I gonna go with? Well, I'm gonna go back to the Storm Bolter, believe it or not. Yeah, I know. Basic weaponry, but still. Well, with the Force Axe. I mean, the Storm Bolter is good enough because
they are overwhelming us.
The Storm Bolter works. Alright then, Costin here on Serious Gaming, signing out. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Thank you all for watching and stay tuned for more.